some different kind of ones floating around in there.
Pale Moon Crescent, it's this crescent here. So there should be some back fences onto Warden Avenue.
Okay. Hee hee hee, and then we'll stick it in the ground like this. Hey, look, wouldn't that be cool?
So my family has lived in Scarborough for about three generations. My grandfather was a TTC driver. So, you know, we have very, very long roots in Scarborough. My brother and I grew up with a single mother who worked at Food Basics for minimum wage. And growing up, it was a little bit hard. And the reason we managed the way we did was because my grandfather, who worked for the TTC, had such a good pension. So it's something that's very important to me, to help other families that are like mine, single mothers, people that could use the little bit of extra help. I became political very young. I've always been an environmentalist. So I got involved with the NDP when I was in university. I decided to go into politics because I wanted to make a difference. And so I studied Canadian politics at university. And it was at university that I found out about the NDP, about our previous NDP leaders like Tommy Douglas, that fought to bring in healthcare, that fought to bring in social security for people that are working. And so now we want to continue that tradition in the NDP.
能问一下哪个大学吗?
Oh, Carleton University in Ottawa. I went to Ottawa to study politics because that's where Parliament Hill is, that's where all of the action is. After I went into Canadian politics and joined the NDP, I knew that I eventually wanted to run. And so I thought, you know, being from Scarborough Agincourt, I thought, wow, I've really got to learn Mandarin. So I decided to take some classes. And halfway through my degree, I decided, okay, I'm not going to learn anymore until I go to China. So I bought the plane ticket and went over to Beijing. And while I was there, I studied a bit more Mandarin, and I became an English teacher.
As we live in Scarborough, transit tends not to be as good. There's no subway stations in this riding. People have to take the bus to get to a subway station, which takes a very long time, and they've been promising us a subway for over 50 years. So people want to see action, they want to see things done. Healthcare is a huge issue. We have Scarborough Grace Hospital in this riding as well, which is a little bit underfunded. Definitely could use some more nurses, long wait times at this hospital, which is something that we're hearing all across Canada, is that there's too much wait at the hospitals. So we're gonna do our best, we're gonna hire more family doctors, more nurses. We're also going to make prescription drugs more affordable for families. I studied Mandarin, so being able to speak a little bit of Mandarin at the doors, it has been going across very well. Because you need to speak to voters in their language. You need to, you know, help them understand you as a person as well as the party platforms. But there's more than that. I think the Chinese population in this riding, we're all Canadians, and we all want a better Canada. So just being able to talk about the issues.
I'm Laura Patrick. I'm your NDP candidate in Scarborough Agincourt. So I'd like to introduce myself, first of all. I grew up in Scarborough with my grandfather, who's nearly 90, and my mother. And growing up, my grandfather always said he didn't believe in politics. He said, you know, politics will never do anything for us. They never have, they never will. And it's true that Scarborough has been neglected over the years by all three levels of government. And so I went into politics in 2011 when I heard Jack Layton say that he was going to do politics differently and that a better system is possible and don't let them tell you it can't be done. And so that's when I bought my membership to the NDP, and we have a plan to make life easier for you. We have a plan to make life easier for you. We will invest in jobs for youth, manufacturing and small businesses. We will work with the city and province to build Scarborough Transit, and we will use your tax money for a better use for healthcare and retirement security. A better government is possible. Don't let them tell you it can't be done.
Hi everybody, I'm Laura Patrick, your candidate in Scarborough Agincourt. I'm actually the NDP's youngest candidate in Toronto, I'm 21. I did my volunteer hours at a Youth Day event. I want to say 2008 or 2009, it was pouring rain at the CNE.
And I'm so proud to be from Scarborough and that we all share our culture and community with each other. And I hope to come back next week as your MP. There are a lot of very important issues this election. Definitely take a look at some of the flyers we've been handing in. This election, we're going to improve child care, we're going to make immigration easier and faster for families. And also, C51 is a bill that we were against from the beginning. So please take a look at those flyers, and I'll be outside after prayers. So please come and talk to me. I'd love to have a chat with you. Thank you very much. And again, thanks again for Mr. Khan, and happy Eid Mubarak.
There's no reason why we should be taking money away from healthcare to go into a war. It just, it doesn't, no, it's against who we are as NDP.